In this section, you'll learn a trick using the GOTO Special command in order to make blank cells refer to the one above in a quick and easy way, and it is often used to help clean up reports from IT systems. In this example, we have a report which shows the salespeople from various cities and how much they sold. However, the problem with this report is that it splits it up, so London is shown, and then Ben, and then he has three products sold, and then Mary and Susan have their own products sold. And it's very difficult to use this type of report in a pivot table or to do any sort of analysis on it. What we'd like to have is that each line is filled with all the information, so we'd see that London, the salesperson was Ben, and he sold the standard product for 500. There is a quick and easy way to do this in Excel. You can make use of the GOTO Special command, but the easiest way to show you is to actually go through the steps. So what you can do is you highlight all the data, you go to Edit, GOTO Special, and you'll see that one of these options is blanks, and when you click OK, you'll see that all the blanks are highlighted. Now the next step is crucial. What you do without clicking on anything, you type equals, and you'll see that one cell will have the equals in. And what you basically want is that for all these blank cells to refer to the one above, so these cells would all become London, and then New York would take over, and so these cells would become New York. So you'd say equals Ben, and then it's very important you must hold the control button down and push enter. Then you'll see that all these cells now refer to the one above. And when you come to New York, you'll see the New York is still there, but this one now refers to the one above. The data is now almost perfect in the sense that each line has all the information you need. There's just one thing you have to keep in mind. Because these are formulas, what could happen is if you change the data around by, let's say, sorting, the formulas will continue to refer to the one above. So I highly recommend that after you've done this, you just highlight the whole section, you copy it, and you paste special it just as values. And that way you know that you can actually do whatever you want with the data and it will stay the same.